So if you are married, that means if you are wearing wedding rings and all that good stuff, then find that person you came with. Don't find anybody else. We'd rather not have any fights on our hands. So find the married person you came with. Come up to the dance floor. Here's how this is going to work. You'll hear me on the mic say, if you've been married a certain amount of years, I'm going to ask you to sit down. Okay, so at the end of the night, we're going to find out who our longest married couple is. All right? So all married couples to the dance floor. Without further ado, I'll play a little song here for you guys, and I'll let you know from there.
Becca and Dalton, if you guys...
He's coming.
coming. Dalton, did she not shove enough cake in your face earlier? You had to go back for more, right? Good deal. All right, so here's what's going to happen if I get everybody's attention here just for a minute. This is Gladys and Jim Wilson. They've been married most of probably longer than we are alive, right? Because I'm pretty sure that's older than me. So congratulations, first of all, to almost 68 years of marriage coming up. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn the mic over to them, and they're going to give some advice to our newlyweds. That sound good? All right. So, great grandchildren. Good deal. So who's going to go first?
Yes, ma'am.
So I don't know if you heard that, and I apologize, my music's on and the mic didn't pick her up, but a lot of gives and a lot of takes, and he said a lot of yes ma'ams, and God is taking care of you guys, and that is awesome. Good deal. So, there's a little advice for you guys. But so anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and to many more. All right, guys, congratulations.